So we've arrived here safely at Ellesmere Port. Jamie, tell me how you're feeling.
Strike me a pose. Yeah. Girl, you're kinda cute, you know. Hit or no? Boy, you gotta loosen up. Cause your body wanna move, you know. Uptight, just loosen up. My daddy with the juice, you know. Sipping on a duck, duck goose, you know. Strike me a pose. Girl, you're kinda cute, you know. Hit or no? Boy, you gotta loosen up. Cause your body wanna move.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm with Theo.
Hi guys.
And we're going to Youth Nations at Dublin.
The sun's...
So we've arrived here safely at Ellesmere Port. Jamie, tell me how you're feeling.
Well, so you know we're here live, you know, the sun's out. Definitely good conditions for competing. We're going to travel today as well. You know, just making sure everything's ready for competition, arrive safely. Here, Hannah Foster, 100 meter runner. So make sure everything's intact. So shouting out from Mini Olajide from our YouTube channel, Ellesmere Port. Live with England Athletics.
Coach is here after 1 hour or 1 hour 30 right now.
Anyways, this is Femini's vlog, isn't it? This is also what you do with it. Eve, Leah, and then Femini.
Imagine
they
died.
Did you all bring your passport?
Irish ferries.
I don't know.
What temperature?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah,
Yeah,
I'm feeling
exactly like the Titanic.
Oh my god!
Titanic. This is well
known.
Nice.
Oh,
this is
well known.
Smells
old. Wait, it's right here. Guys, can you believe that Jamie actually said that this is giving off Titanic vibes? Jamie said that this is giving off Titanic vibes.
I said nothing. And then one person will go in, dash all the food, and then come back up. Oh.
So we're here on the boat.
Yeah.
I'm here with Jamie.
Oh. Nah, but we didn't. Oh, hello. That's what you got. That's your camera time. So, yeah, so out here on the boat.
That's your air time.
Yeah, out here on the boat, you know, feeling fresh on the open water. Haven't moved yet. Looking for food. Looking for some grub. You know what it is. Alright, that's good.
So I'm here with Jamie, Kenny and Toby. All three previous international athletes here for another international. How are you guys feeling?
I'm again. Obviously, had a long journey. I had to wake up at 5 a.m. in the morning. I had to get a train with you. The coach journey was fun, and it was fun. A couple games and that. It was alright. So, obviously, to get ready, getting the mindset in it for the competition. Come here to get gold.
How'd you guys feel?
Really good.
No, you know what, in fact,
really
yeah, how am I feeling? It's a very good question, thank you. I'm feeling confident, you know, I've executed the training, I've followed my processes, I've followed my plans. Now it's time to put it on the track, you know, it's a new spacing for me, from 100 hurdles to 110 hurdles. So, you know, I'm just adapting, I call it adapting, getting used to what it is and adapting. So that's definitely, when being an athlete, that's very important, to be able to adapt, overcome, and then succeed. You know, succeed is the end, but you don't skip the stages, you follow through. Like today. You know, I was educated in something, you know, that I'm not used to. You learn something new every day. So my friend Joseph Harding, you know, educated me in ends. Yeah. Taught me some slang. I learned the word OM and OJ.
What is OM?
Elias. GM. GM. I learned what GM meant. No, so, you know, you learn something new every day. Now I can use that when I'm at home. You know, that's something very good.
Gang business.
Gonna go outside. Joe.
This is my, give me the walk on, guys. This is Kenny. This is my
hand.
Sorry, my other side. Cool.
But now you can't see me.
That's the point. Walk on, guys. This is KB89. This is my channel now. What am I naming it? Kenny's Vlogs. Okay. So what we're doing right now, we're going upstairs. We're going over to the water. You lot don't know about the water, like the real water. This is real life water. This is ain't that fake stuff that you men are. Oh my god, he's brought us the wrong way. He's trying to kill us. He set us up. Run. Yo. Nah, this is my channel. Bake off. Look at the sea, man. Look at the sea. Okay, see, I'm gonna keep stepping back. Tell me when to stop.
So I attached it to my bag underneath.
Yeah, I wish I did.
We've finally arrived at the university in Ireland. No, do you know what's funny? We found out the competition.
We made it, guys. We're walking to our own rooms right now. They split us up, so jumpers are with jumpers, throwers are with throwers. But
yeah, which I don't mind, because I like all the jumpers. Yeah.
Jumpers are the best. We've always been the best.
Don't swear, I'm trying to record. Yeah. This is the bathroom.
It's legit.
But then at least we have individual rooms.
Breakfast bank voucher.
Great.
Why are they only giving me one? I need
so we walk through this little kitchen and here's my room.
But I mean, at least you can hop out of yours.
Yeah. Oh, great.
Why isn't it open from the outside?
I don't know.
Take a key.
Okay. It's not working. Found the shops.
You can hear it.
It hasn't even gotten to you yet, what?
Whoa. I can't see you.
What, you got the same stuff?
I know,
because
I didn't get the
free.
And everyone's got them now.
Yeah,
hi guys, so I'm in my room and I've tried on the kit. Let me find a mirror if I can show you. This is how the jacket looks. It's how the jacket looks. It actually looks alright. You can't see it properly, but it's grey. It's better than the one I got last time. The arms are quite long, but it's cute anyways.
I just remember that I forgot to show you guys my room. This is how it looks. We're going for a late night out.
Fresh out from prison. You don't know. It's big. Oh! Is that the club?
The club?
Oh no, we're not going to.
I have to like reach up to the... How tall are you?
Tall enough.
Oh,
for, all you girls, for all you girls out there, yeah. How tall am I? 6'8".
Okay.
6'8".
New Ovi in the building.
You don't know. Ovi's got nothing on me, I can't
lie.
Ovi's got nothing. Nothing on me.
Nothing on him.
If I see him in real life, oh, done up.
Why? Thank you.
Oh, you featured so much in my vlog. You should be very happy.
Wait, is it on me?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Welcome to my crib. Oh, I should have gone and done that in my room, but I'll do that tomorrow. Tomorrow, yeah. When I'm walking into my room, it'll be like MTV Cribs. It'll be like, welcome to my crib. Should we actually go to the room though?
I don't know.
So guys, that is it for today, and hopefully the competition tomorrow does go very good. And yeah, because I feel like I've packed very well, I've eaten well today, hopefully breakfast is nice. I feel like I'm ready. Bye.